heart in his hands, but he does all he can to pretend she's not there. At the library, she looks right over at his books just to see what he's reading. What she'd do for just a taste, such a girl of grace to try and stir his heart. Even just a touch his hand would be enough, though, that he can, he can't. And when he's away, she will say, I love you, I love you. But when he comes home, she will. Sophie.